If only I knew which shipment it was, then I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Capital idea, Freddy.
Here we are, the shipping docks. Now, where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Plutus?
Look no further for everyday wares.
Maybe later.
Grab him! Drag him out!
And he gets through!
Stop like trespassing!
It's something!
You fucking hit him from here!
Where the devil is it?
Crazy, isn't it? Anyone would think we were teetotalers, judging by what's in those crates.
That's just it. In madness, there's genius.
Crazy, isn't it? Anyone would think we were teetotalers, judging by what's in those crates.
That's it. Thought I had him. In madness, there's genius.
And now to wait for the crates to be retrieved.
Myself.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. They're nervous. I should keep my distance.
Thank you.
My dear sister thinks I'm destroying things. I'll show her how I settle accounts. Templars. Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Plutus.
Weapons are here.
Same routine as before. The twopenny opens a vault, we robs it and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England. Yeah.
Plutus is twopenny.